Yo, what's up, dudes? Joey here. So, I want to talk a little bit about Gone by Michael Grant. So, this book, I mean, it's pretty fucking awesome. It's a little different, but it reminds me of like a couple of ongoing TV series. You guys remember that show Under the Dome? It kind of reminds me of like that because there is a dome. But so, the main story follows this kid, Sam. He's 14 years old, and everyone in the town, they live in this town. Well, let me get, I'm getting ahead of myself. So they live in this town with like this nuclear reactor, and you know, years and years ago there was some sort of accident, whatever, whatever. So they call the place Fallout Alley, and you know, but it's really some beach in California. But so it follows Sam. He's 14. Well, everybody in the city that's over the age of 15 disappears. Like, nobody just poof, they're gone. Nobody knows what happens to them, and they're just gone. Well, the, you know, people that are under 15, they're all still there. And some of them start to develop abilities. I didn't want to say superpowers, but I mean basically, you know, abilities. And you know, one of the abilities that one of the girls has is the ability to kind of measure the power of everyone else. Christy, are you like on the toilet? Did you guys just hear a toilet flush? Anyways, long story short, Sam is she rates the system kind of like cell phone reception. She calls Sam a four bar, and there's a guy named Kane who's, you know, a telepathic, and he's also a four bar. Well, Sam's powers is like kind of like from I Am Number Four, John Smith, basically his powers. And then Kane, he's kind of got powers like kind of like Siler off Heroes, you know, the telepathic shit. But anyways, they're the only two four bars. Everybody else is like a three bar or a one bar, you know, their powers aren't as strong. So, and you know, Sam's the good guy and Kane is the bad guy. And pretty much they go at it, and I mean, I don't want to tell you guys about the story, but basically they can't leave the town. There's some sort of dome, kind of like in Under the Dome, and yeah, they are trying to figure out what's going on. But you know what really sucks is Sam's birthday's coming up, and there's been a couple other people before him. Once you turn 15, you disappear. So I am going to tell you a little bit. Here's a spoiler. So Kane and Sam, you know, find out that they're actually brothers. They're not like twins like that look alike, but they're the other kind of twins, and they're brothers. And you know, one of them was given up for adoption, and yeah, not gonna get into all that shit, but I don't know, I don't want to talk about it. I want you guys to check it out. I think not only would it, you know, not only does it make an awesome book series, I'm on the third or fourth book right now, I think fourth. So I'm gonna do some more reviews about the other books and let you guys know which one's my favorite. And I'm gonna get like in depth with details. I'll go ahead and make notes and, you know, make it badass. This one I kind of just did on the spot, but I'm gonna do the reviews, the rest of them, and they're gonna be badass. You know, I'll do some editing, throw some cool shit in there. But yeah, it definitely would make a killer TV series. I actually read something about, you know, it could be or may have already been optioned for a movie or a TV series. So I don't know. I'll let you guys know in my other reviews for the rest of the books because I'll do a little more research on it. But man, they are really kicking ass, and it reminds me a lot of the I Am Number Four series, and I've really gotten into it like I did that. So a lot more to come about this series. I look forward to doing the videos, and I hope you guys will enjoy watching them. Like.